What is going on YouTube? It's Sank. We are back for another one. Alright guys, that kicks off a brand new week in these markets. Now today was nothing less than action packed in the stock market. That being said, I'm excited to regroup with you as we kick off a fresh week to talk for a few of our plays and a few moves we're going to be making as we go through the week. So get yourself ready for a jam-packed one and make sure you guys hit that like button for me. Now before I get into things, this is just a play that I threw out to my team of investors and traders over at my Discord. This morning, we're already up the money and there's still more room to rise. If you haven't already, make sure you guys are hitting that top link in the description so you can tap into our Discord so you guys can get up on all the plays and the maneuvers we make to ensure you are setting yourself up right for success. So to kick this one off, you guys know to touch on ticker symbol GNOG. That's Golden Nugget. I want to put this one in the spotlight, give you guys some coverage on the play because there's a monster performance on the day, up 50%. That's what I say to you guys. There's no boring day in these markets because we're either going to be making money or we're going to be preparing to make money. But first up, I want to give a big congrats to all my investors who are long in this one. I know you guys had to weather the storm. As a matter of fact, check this out. On the 1 year chart, we've seen this one just sliding down over the last couple of months. So to the untrained eye, it might have seemed like this was a bad play, but that's what I say to you guys. You want to detach the stock price from the business. As investors, we are invested into the business. The stock price can move for all different reasons. Now, when you least expect, when you turn your back to these types of plays, that's when they move up. That's what I want to say. Always understand the story of the play. Make sure you know what you're invested in so you can take advantage when stock prices move illogical, not rationally, and allow you guys to make a ton of money along the journey. Okay, now all these plays will get to their end destination. It just might take some time. Now in the meantime, all that stock price movement is just noise. Okay, so when we saw this one moving $11, $12 to back down to $11, all of that is irrelevant, guys. We don't care about all of that. We care about the big shift up like we saw today. That's when the real money's made. Now I'm gonna talk to you guys about the deal because DraftKings, they're gonna be acquiring Golden Nugget. They've seen the value in the play. It's gonna help them with their longer term mission. But for investors into Golden Nugget, if you continue to hold your stock, what's gonna happen is it's gonna automatically transfer to DraftKings stock at a rate of just under 40%. Now I suggest you guys take profit from Golden Nugget, whether that's 50%, 75%, 100%, take the W, okay? You guys have made some great returns on this play, and I want you guys to get used to taking profit because you're gonna see a lot of our plays moving up this year and you're gonna need to take profit. So the reason why I'm bringing Golden Nugget up for you guys today is because there's some lessons for you that you can get quality plays that are down but not out. And all you guys need to do is just hold and you'll make the big bucks, okay? So I'm gonna bring a few more plays to your attention that are down but not out and have the ability to move just like Golden Nugget. Over a few sessions, over a few weeks, the potential is there to make big money on the play. The first one I want to bring to your attention, that's ticker symbol PENN, that's Penn National Gaming. Now this is one that operates in the same space as Golden Nugget, so they're both feeling those pulled down forces from the market. Let me remind you guys, this was once a $140 play a couple of months back. It's then been on the slide down, now resting $71. But I want to let you guys know, from this current level, they have the ability to easily add 50% or more to that stock price. This is a player that has just crushed earnings, and moving forward, there's a lot more momentum that will build as more states come online. So the opportunity for you guys to make returns on this one is high. All you guys got to do is make entry, sit tight, ride through that short-term volatility, and you will be making the money on the play. Another one, that's ticker symbol CZR, that's Caesars Entertainment. Check out that 3 month stock price trending at a 3 month low. So the play is down, but not out, and tons of upside on this one. They've just come out with their earnings, post up a surprise profitable quarter that caught the street off guard. Now, as I told you guys, the market isn't yet ready to accept and let the play move up, but it's just a matter of time, okay? This is a beneficiary of reopening. As we continue to reopen, vaccine rollout, travel bans lifted, they're gonna continue to go from success to success, and great things are coming for investors. They're in the buyer zone right now at $90. This is a play that can easily get into the hundreds, okay? $110, $120 by year end. So it's just another one with big potential, down but not out. Now I said I wasn't gonna touch on this one till they next move up, but in light of the phenomenal performance from Golden Nugget, this just a reminder to you guys that ticker symbol HITI, that's High Tide, also has big potential from here. So whether you're down 5%, 10%, 15%, it's all irrelevant, guys, because if this one was to add 50% to that current stock price, that will take it to $10, putting you all making phenomenal returns in the play. So as I say, the short-term day-to-day movements, week-to-week movements is irrelevant in the play. What we have here is one that is building momentum. Valuation is good compared to the other peers in the industry, and in light of today, they could also be an acquisition target. Okay, so check this. Market cap in this one is only $500 million. There's much bigger players in the game that could snap this one up, causing that stock price to increase. Now, they don't get acquired by another, just their pure valuation, fundamentals, and the momentum will lead this play to success. So it's just another one that is down but not out. It's going to give you guys phenomenal returns. It might take a quarter or two or three for them to materialize, but making 50 to 100% in a quarter, two or three, that is a great result. All right, guys, so those are the plays I got from this one and the moves to make with. So if you've been rocking with the channel, you know what time is. I'm up 5% on Boeing. Am I better to cash out completely and weather the inflation news with view to enter in at a lower price point? So to wrap this one up, I'm going to share this with you guys. Now, it's a good reminder, as I sent you in our weekend catch up in preparation for this week, we are getting those inflation numbers. That's Wednesday and Thursday. Now, more often than not, causes a shake up in the markets, causes prices to come down a peg or two across the board. Even financials plays tend to come down when we get those inflation numbers, which I told you guys is illogical given they actually benefit from interest rate rises, but that's neither here nor there. Now, given we're getting these inflation numbers, it's not a reason for you guys to sell out of your plays ahead of time, because we might actually see some stability on the day. Really and truly, the markets are supposed to be forward-looking, forward-thinking. Things are supposed to be priced in ahead of time. Now, that's not always the case, but it's just something for you guys to be mindful of, that we might get some pullbacks on the day. So you want to be ready with your dry powder and your high conviction plays to catch them on pullbacks. As I told you guys, it's easy money on their rebound. Now, all the other times inflation information has landed, the markets have rebounded just fine. So I just want to give you guys a heads up. It's an opportunity for you guys to make money off the dips. All right, guys, that wraps things up. If you've got any questions for me, drop them down below and I'll get back to you. I want to say I appreciate you on your way out. Light up that comment section for me. If you're new, join the movement, and I'll catch you in the next one.